Shout out Free Mind Radio. Yeah. Yeah. What my homie say? He said, stuck in this grind, I'm stuck in this grind. Stuck in the grind, I'm stuck in the grind. Look me in my eyes, see if I'm
free world.
I never asked to be born in this life of sin. When the odds are stacked against you, how you supposed to win? Only way about the struggle is the court of pen. Before you sentence in them courts and locked up in them pens. When no man is in your house, how you learn your lessons? When there's no hope left in your prayers, how you count your blessings? And you don't know where you're going, and then you misdirect it. And systematically, you end up in the worst statistics. Yeah, you prevail at every obstacle that's thrown your way. Mentally, physically, exhausted every single day. But you gotta take it day by day. And hopefully you make a play. And live to see the blessings prosper in your face. Will I survive up in this life? Well, only God can tell. I'm trying to bring heaven on earth because we live in hell. I'm bringing sand and beach and double fist and pails. And middle fingers up to anyone that's in this bitch that thinks my soul for sale.
So when you see me in the building, ask me how I'm living. So when you see me in the building, ask me how I'm living. I just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. I just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. So when you see me in the building, ask me how I'm living. So when you see me in the building, ask me how I'm living. I just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. I just say it's God willing.
Free world.
When you see your mother struggle, that's a different hurt. It's cold showers in the dark because the lights don't work. Eat whatever that was left, if it was hot or cold or new or old. Ate around some cheeses that had fuzz and mold. How you survive as you grow, you start to play a role. Your adolescence that was stolen left a broken soul. Now wake and take its toll and leave behind a bunch of wounds that can never heal. And it's hard to deal when you're alone. So you don't play it safe, you fornicate, self-medicate. Even your smile is fake, you laugh to keep the tears away. But it don't last forever. Even the sun gotta shine through the stormy weather. You better have your shit together. You ain't got time to be sitting around mad and shit. Wasting time every day and Instagram and shit. When judgment day come, God gon' ask you, did you waste your shit? Or did you fight back against your obstacles and never quit?
So when you see me in the building, just ask me how I'm living. So when you see me in this building, just ask me how I'm living. I just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. I just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. So when you see me in the building, ask me how I'm living. So when you see me in the building, ask me how I'm living. I just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. I just say it's God willing.
Sometimes I think back on maybe what I could be. If my father never left the house and instead he chose me. Instead of 18 in a box, it would be 18 with me. Would he teach me all the way to play the life and succeed? Pour his love and admirations for me to follow his dream. Work hard and then get drafted and getting checks from the league. Or will my arrogance and my attitude affect what I could be? And then our roles will be reversed and I serve 10 to 15. When the sins of your father make you change your way. And the weight of your child can repair your faith. Doing everything to never make the same mistakes. You learn it takes some real shit just to walk away. You gotta learn to love your people, but first love yourself. And I love you more than God loves his child himself. We broke the mold, the stigmas, expectations that's thrown at our feet. And now I'm seeing why they say the best, it always comes in three. So when they see you in the building, they ask you how you living. You just say it's God willing and it's all authentic. I love you, Trey. What my homie say, he said, stuck in this grind, I'm stuck in this grind. Stuck in the grind, I'm stuck in the grind.